And I'll stop here so we can get to started. Thank you for taking the time.
Mr. President, can I have a message for vaccinated Americans who are wondering why they should continue to restrict their activities given that your health officials say most Americans will get COVID at some point?
Folks, we'll talk about that later. Come on.
Mr. President, why should Americans trust your administration to be COVID when the virus is clearly
moving? Mr. President, I'm voting right. You think the Republicans would go for a white right? The virus is clearly moving. You're working to be healthy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.